truth without art would be just air. Welcome to our Expressive Arts and Mental Health Awareness Initiatives. What is art therapy? Art therapy is the use of various art-based modalities: drawing, painting, sketching, doodling, drumming, singing, dancing, creative writing, theatre activities, and so on, with a particular group over a period of time to positively influence certain pre-decided behavioral, not necessarily artistic, objectives. This could be used in various settings such as hospitals with special needs groups, at-risk groups, marginalized populations, underprivileged groups, and more. So while a one-off drumming event can be therapeutic, wherein there is an emergent experience of an epiphany, catharsis, or heightened awareness, an art therapy session that Taal Inc calls Art Talks is designed with a very specific purpose or objective that would be arrived upon based on a process and measured using psychometrics. So in a therapy-driven culture, where the word could be used rather loosely, it is of utmost importance to note the prerequisites of art therapy. Therapeutic benefits of arts. Taal Inc is committed to propagating the use of arts for health and well-being. Our way of doing this is to offer various sessions and avenues where people from all walks of life can access the therapeutic benefits of arts, regardless of color, caste, economic, and social background. For more information on art therapy, check out our website www.taalinc.net. Come, drum, be one.